Okay, good morning, Uvalde. We're here eastbound 90, and it looks like the sheriff, the police, the sheriff's department has just stopped a tractor trailer, and they are pulling out illegal migrants as we speak this morning. We're over here just to the east of Walmart. This is happening live, a little about 8 o'clock this morning. You can see it happening here. They're pulling out illegal migrants, human trafficking. It's happening here live.